Hello guys, welcome back to another Source at Home. Today we're going to be working a little bit of core with myself, Rachel, and Aaron here, who is going to be doing the session. So this is what we're going to work on today. We're going to be going straight into it. It is three rounds through of these six exercises, okay? The time format's going to be 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off for each of the exercises. And we'll just spend a minute going through the different movements, and then Aaron here is going to go through them all for you, okay? So our first one's going to be our commando plank. Now our commando plank, we're down here on the ground. We're setting up here in a high plank position. When we go down, the elbows go down under our shoulders, and then hands under the shoulders coming up again. That's one. Down, down, and up. Trying not to let the hips pivot too much and keeping the back nice and flat. 20 seconds of commando plank, a 10 second rest, and we're straight into 20 seconds of a plank walkout, and you have one of two options. The easier option would be to come up high here and just walking the hands out and then back in again. Slightly harder option would be down on the elbows, walking out and then back in again. Again, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Then moving on to our drunken mountain climbers, and our drunken mountain climbers, again, same high plank position to begin with. We're going to cross the right knee over to the left elbow and back again. So here, nice, steady, quick movements, okay? Then we're going to a full crunch. We're going to flip onto our backs. Here, we're going to come all the way up, sit through, okay? Back down, all the way up, and sit through. Second last one, we're on the ground here again. We're going to bring the heels in close to the bum. We're just going to come up a little bit so our fingers touch our heels. We're here and come back. And up and come back. And the final one, we're up here. To make it a bit harder, we can lift the heels off the ground. If you want to make it a little bit easier, you can drop the heels. But we're here, nice open chest with a flat back. We're going to just move the hands from hip to hip, nice and fast. Okay? We'll take a 30 second rest and we're going to do it twice more after that. So, Aaron, you ready? Good. Super. So, first round, we're going to be doing commando plank. In three, two, and off we go, guys, at home. That's it, guys. Keep moving. So, again, keep in a nice, steady hip position. And again, pop your hands under your shoulders when you're pushing up. Good job. 5 seconds, guys. And time, well done, okay? 10 seconds to rest, Aaron. You're gonna move on to plank walkout next. So choose which one you wanna do. It can be high plank here or low plank. And let's go in two, one, and off we go. Keeping a nice strong plank position. Fantastic, guys, that's it. Keep going, 10 seconds. Couple of seconds, guys, keep moving. And time, well done. Okay, 10 seconds to rest. Next one we're gonna move to is our drunken mountain climber, okay? We're gonna go in two, one, and off we go. See, Aaron's gonna bring his knee across to the opposite elbow. Good job, that's it, lovely guys, keep moving. And 10 seconds. And time, well done. 10 seconds to rest, guys. Doing great. Okay, so you can see we're on our backs now. We're gonna go into full crunch. So ready to go, everyone? In two, one, and let's go. Good job, guys. Aaron, keep moving, almost there. And time, well done. Okay, 10 seconds to rest. Okay, from here, we're staying down in this bottom position. We're gonna get the hands down by the bum. And two, one, off we go. Fingers to heels. That's just a nice steady rhythm here. Control that movement. That's it, guys. Okay, last 10 seconds of this. And time, well done, guys, great job. Okay, 10 seconds to rest. Final round of the first round. And into Russian twists in two, one, and off we go. That's it, guys, doing great. And again, if you're at home and you're finding balance a bit tricky, we can sit a bit more vertically and pop the heels on the ground if you need to. 5 seconds to go. And time. Guys, well done. You got through the first round. Take a 30-second rest, and we're going to go through it twice more. That's it, guys. Doing great. 15 seconds to rest. So we're starting back again in our high plank position. We're going to go back to our commando plank first. Let's get ready to go in 3 seconds. 2, 1, and off we go. Good job, guys. 20 seconds here. Keep moving. Again, you can see here, you can change each hand for symmetry. And time, well done, okay? 10 seconds to rest. Back into our plank walkout. Again, you have the two options. You have high plank and you have low plank. And 2, 1, let's go. Good, guys. Again, trying to keep the body in a nice, steady plank position. You're like a tabletop. 5 seconds. And time. Well done. 10 seconds to rest. We're into drunken mountain climbers. All right, ready to go? In 2, 1, and let's go. Good job. That's it, guys. So keep moving. Slow it down if you need to. 10 seconds to go. Time, well done. Okay, guys, 10 seconds to rest. We're into our full crunch, so flip onto your backs at home. Plant the heels into the ground, ready to go. In 2, 1, and let's go. Right up, that's it, so full crunch. Good job, guys, keep moving, you're almost there. And time, well done. Okay, 10 seconds to rest, doing great. We're into heel taps here, so stay where you are on the ground. Bring your hands in close to your bum. Heels a little bit closer, and 2, 1, and let's go, that's it. Great job, guys, almost there. 10 seconds. And time, well done. Okay, 10 seconds to rest. We're into Russian twists. Again, guys, propping yourself up. You're gonna go into a nice V shape. Nice flat back, and 2, 1, and let's go. So tapping the hands to each hip. Good job, guys, almost there. And time, well done. Okay, second round done. So give it a wee shake out. Coming up in the last round now. Okay, guys, you got about 15 seconds to rest. We're coming up on the last round here of our core session. Ready to go again in 5 seconds? And 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Final round. Good job, guys. 10 seconds. And again, slow it down if you need to have good form. And time. Well done. Okay, 10 seconds to rest. Next one, plank walkout. In 2, 1, and go. Job. So keep a nice steady hips the whole way through your walkouts. And a nice flat tabletop back. 10 seconds to rest. Drunken mountain climbers. Two, steady pace. Five seconds, guys, almost there. And time, well done. 10 seconds to rest. We're gonna flip onto our backs at home, guys, into our full crunch. And we're gonna go into one, and let's go. So sitting right up, that's it. Drive those heels into the ground. Good. Ten seconds to go. And time, well done, guys. Okay, you got two rounds to go, that's it. So we're into heel taps next. So again, bringing the heels in a little bit closer. Hands down by your bum. And two, one, and let's go. That's it, get your fingers to your heels. Nice controlled movement. Last 10 seconds. And time. Okay, guys, you're doing great. You've got one final round to go. That's it. Last one's going to be Russian twists. And two, one, and let's go. Ten seconds, guys. Doing great. Again, doing it at a pace that you can maintain. Last few seconds. And time. Well done, guys. Good job. All right. Super job. Well done for getting through that. Thank you very much, Aaron, for doing that today. Guys, thank you so much for checking us out today. And don't forget, there's loads of other videos to check out. We have Source at Home Mobility, we have this core, and we also have our Charged.